good evening and welcome. Welcome to the Triple Door Earshot Jazz Festival. We're just rolling in for a run here on the Earshot Festival. Delighted to be here with the Garfield Jazz Ensemble. Everybody looking good there so far, although it would seem to be a trombone-less band right now. The late trombone section. Earshot Jazz Festival well underway. We have had jazz greats like Wayne Shorter, Charles Lloyd, still got it coming up, Brad Meldow, Chris Potter will be here. Opa! Chris Potter will be here at the Triple Door, and Brad Meldow and Tom Hall, still a lot of concerts. And it's absolutely essential that Garfield Jazz Band has a place in this jazz festival. It's part of the ongoing legacy of the kind of self-renewing jazz ecology that we're so lucky to have here. And really the spark plug for this for years and years and years, I don't want to beg for too many years, is your band director, your artistic director, your pillar. Please welcome Clarence Aycock. We're going to kick things off. We got one brilliant set of music. I'd like to thank each and every one of you. I know that always, it's the parents. It's the aunts and uncles, it's the brothers and sisters, it's everyone that loves people that play in these jazz bands that do the heavy lifting. I'm happy to announce that we will donate the net proceeds from tonight just back to the jazz band program. So if your son's just having a good dinner and hearing some wonderful music, you're actually making a contribution back into the kitty, and that's where it all belongs. Please give a huge welcome. We're going to crank this wonderful machine up. Clarence Aycock, the Garfield Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you. seen you all day. You look so good. At least the ones that I can see. Who's that waving to me back there? How you doing, my dear? Yes. Yeah, I see. Okay. All right. The troops are here tonight. Thank you very much for coming. That first piece we opened up with was called Fun Time. It featured Brandon Apodaca. And there was also Clint Tiemann on drums. He went to the side. Come and think about it, boy. We are going to do something by one of my all-time favorite composers, jazz composers, I mean. And I'm talking about the great Benny Golson. I had the opportunity to play with him about 10, 15 years ago, and it was one of the highlights. And this is one of my all-time favorites. I'll tell you who the soloist was when we're done. This is called Along Came Betty. Along Came Betty.
Thank you.
Harrison on tenor saxophone. Tenth grade. He disappeared. Long came Betty. At this time, we'd like to do something. We'd like to slow things down a little bit. This is from the library of the great Count Basie. It's written into our course description that the music of Count Basie and Duke Ellington will be performed. And so this is a Billy Byers composition arrangement. It came from an album called Basieland back in 1963. Buddy Catlin is the original bassist on the recording. And so we're gonna do this piece. It's called Count Me In. Count Me In. I'll tell you who the soloist was when we're done. Count Me In. Hope you like it. Thank you.
is Tommy Renahan.
Yes, yes, yes. Right on. I love seeing these young people in the front row. I can't see everybody, but I'm trying. I see some small ones. I like that too. Moving right along, this is the centennial of the birth of Frank Sinatra. So right now we're gonna pay homage to Frank Sinatra. This is one of his classic compositions, but this particular arrangement is an instrumental arrangement, and it starts off with Hannah Tackey on baritone sax, Gabe Kurhan on tenor sax, and Andrew Targeson on tenor sax. This is I've Got You Under My Skin. Very interesting arrangement. Got You Under My Skin. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
trumpet, Vivian and I. Guitar and the piano. We'll tell you about them later. But speaking of Yasmo Vismali, over the years, the last few years, all our vocalists have come from the trumpet section. It was Fiona Maggio a few years ago, and now we're going to bring this lady out front. She's been in the trumpet section, and we're going to bring her out front. She's going to do an arrangement that was especially done was arranged for Karen Allison. I don't know how many Karen Allison fans we have right here. Well, we hope you love this arrangement was done for us and was given to us free of charge. That's when you're in the business a long time like I've been in it, and you're old and you got gray hair, people start sending you things that you don't even ask for. So I want you to put your hands together and welcome Miss Yasmo Vismali. She's gonna sing "I Concentrate on You."
Thank you.
Jazz Memphis Nine.
Nicholas Mutenko on piano. Nicholas Mutenko.
We have a gentleman that's been involved in the Garfield Jazz program ever since his ninth grade year. And he's got a new hairdo this year. Boy, they come up with some... I guess I can't talk, I came up with a beard. Before this evening is over, I'm gonna be taking votes and hand claps to see whether I should shave this beard off or keep it. So you're gonna decide for me. That's one of the perks you get for coming to hear the Garfield Jazz Ensemble. You make decisions in 8 ounces life. At this time, we're gonna feature Isaac Poole. As I say, he's been involved in this program ever since his ninth grade year. This is a J.J. Johnson composition. This is another arrangement that was especially done for us. The guy who actually arranged this does not know we have this. He played trombone in the Count Basie Orchestra. He was director of jazz studies at the University of Michigan, but he doesn't know we have it, so this is our secret. Don't you tell anybody. We're gonna feature Isaac Poole on Lament by the great J.J. Johnson.
Thank you.
The boy can wear his hair any way he wants. As long as he keeps playing like that, he can come in here with a ball head. I'm cool. How about if Isaac Poole one more time? Essentially Ellington this year. This is actually from the library of Benny Goodman. And when you get home and you want to see Benny Goodman play this in 1985, this exact same arrangement we're going to be playing for you right now. Type in Benny Goodman 1985 on your YouTube and you see the band playing. It's a band that was put together by a friend of mine, Lawrence Schoenberg in New York City. Well, this is a Fletcher Henderson composition, and Benny Goodman always loved the arrangement talents of Fletcher Henderson, and this is one of his arrangements. It's called Down South Camp Meeting, and anybody that's from the South knows about a camp meeting. That's you going to church. So without any further ado, we got all the clarinets ready to go. We're going to have five clarinets up here. No, we're going to have four. We're going to have five. We hope you enjoy Fletcher Henderson's Down South Camp Meeting. Duke Ellington. And another round of applause for my woodwind players. This is a tribute to my homeboy, and I'm talking about the alpha and omega of jazz music, and I'm talking about the great Louis Armstrong. People ask me all the time, who's the greatest jazz musician ever to live? And I don't hesitate, it doesn't take me any time to say Louis Armstrong, because Louis Armstrong invented the language that we all speak in jazz music. He's the alpha and omega. Bill Evans used to carry a suitcase around with a, this is back when they had cassettes, and he had nothing but Louis Armstrong cassettes in there. And somebody asked him, he said, you, Gil Evans, the arranger, he said, why are you walking around with cassettes of Louis Armstrong? He said, because that's all you need. So, he loved red beans and rice like me. He loved gumbo like me. We even wear the same coat size. So we brothers from a different mother. Without any further ado, we're gonna feature a very talented trumpet player. Where did he go? I want you to put your hands together and welcome this gentleman. This is called Portrait of Louis Armstrong. I love to watch the parents when they sit in the audience when their kids are playing solos, the big old smile. That's some kind of trumpet playing.
Yeah.
Some kind of clarinet playing, tenor sax playing, Kenneth. We got it. Garfield High School. We did some, we thought, you thought we were dead. We come back again. We just reload. That's how it's been for the last 40 years at Garfield High School. You like swing? Come to a Garfield Jazz Band concert. But if we're gonna change things up, we don't only just do swing, we're gonna do a funk tune right now. This, yeah, I like funk too. This is a Thad Jones classic. It features Fedora Paresky. You got your soprano? They brought his soprano, so he's ready to take care of it. This is called Us. We got Marco Thompson on electric bass back there. You hear him? He's getting ready. This is called Us.
Thank you.
Classic compositions. It's called Tell Me a Bedtime Story. Tell me, I think it features Ben. Ben, you playing on this? I'll tell you his full name later. Benjamin Lickenberg, our tenor saxophone, Benjamin Lickenberg. Lupendo Moore, drums. Leo LaPierre, Leo LaPierre on bass. Okay, now from the library, Sonny Rollins. This is Doxy. We hope you like it. This is a very difficult arrangement, very difficult. Not often do we have these type of arrangements this early in the year, but we hope you like it. Doxy.
Thank you.
guitar. Isaac Poole from and Ryan Marsden over there speaking in me, little sneaky lips, and I gotta watch it. You gotta come to the next concert to hear why I do his thing. How many Stanley Turrentine fans do you have? Any Stanley Turrentine fans? You like bluesy tenor saxophone? This goes out to you. Well, you better say yeah. We wouldn't play it otherwise. This is gonna feature Daniel Leon all the way through from the beginning, and also Leo Shannon. Okay. Owen Boswell on guitar. They're full of surprises tonight. This is actually a Marvin Gaye composition that was written for a movie score. This is called Don't Mess With Mr. T. Hope you like it. Daniel Leon.
Thank you.
Let me see the hands of the people that think I should shave my beard off. Let me see the hands of the people that think I can shave it. I should shave it. Let's do this again. Let's applaud. If you think I should shave it, take it off, applaud. If you think I should keep it, applaud. The band's been, they've been betting how long I was gonna keep this beard. I think I'm gonna shave it off. I must admit though, I do like not having to shave it. If you're a man, you know what I'm talking about. I don't have to shave. I want a couple of, one parent volunteer. We have 5 music stands and the fronts to go back to Garfield tomorrow. I'd like a volunteer. And I want to also thank John Gilbreth for inviting us. Every year we've been playing for Earshot Jazz for years, years and years and years. And I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. I want to thank you. You've been a wonderful audience. The enthusiasm for these young people is unparalleled. This is the best audience in the world, and we really appreciate you supporting these kids. And I really mean that. Thank you very much. We're gonna wrap up the evening with a Jimmy Smith composition. This was arranged especially for Garfield. The Garfield parent group allows me to have special arrangements done. Just like that last one we did, Don't Mess With Mr. T, you hear nobody else play that because that was done especially for Garfield. This next arrangement is the same thing. It's gonna feature Daniel Leon one more time. This is called Off the Top. concert will be November 19th at Quincy Jones Theater. It's our kickoff concert. We hope to see y'all there. Thank you very much.